My name is Pauline Chan, and I'm here to introduce my meditation course. In partnership with Green School, Green Future, I'm offering a complimentary 6-week meditation course in support of the Mental Health Week. We all know that we are facing challenging times right now. Not only are we facing challenges with our physical health for some, but many of us are actually suffering more on the mental health side. So what is mental health? Mental health really is dealing with excess emotions. Extra stress, extra anxiety, fear, and much more. So in order to cope with these challenging times, I wanted to introduce meditation. And the reason I like to introduce meditation is there is many different ways to meditate. And I've been studying for quite a number of years, decades as a matter of fact. And I wanted to introduce in this course the most simple and effective way to transform our emotions. And let's put it that way, to reduce the volume of the emotions. And in fact, to switch channels. It's like if you're listening to rock and roll all day and you're going at a high speed and your body cannot handle it, then it's much better if we can just switch to soft music almost instantly, if we can do that. So how do we stop the chatter or reduce the volume of the chatter in our head? One of the ways that I'm going to focus on is grounding, developing our foundational practices so that we have a strong foundation, like having a strong core. And the second way is to apply the five element principle in Chinese, traditional Chinese medicine, which is key to balancing our emotions. And here I'd like to introduce you to one simple practice. And this one is actually called opening your heart. Because if we can open our heart, we have chances of much more of releasing our emotion, the trap in the heart. So close your eyes and put one palm actually on the just behind your sternum in the center part of your body. And close your eyes, and then I'd like you to take a deep breath in. And as you breathe in, let the breath go right into the heart chakra area. And as you breathe out, release all the tension there and goes. So take another deep breath in and again into the heart chakra area. And this time, I'd like you to focus and visualize golden light in the heart chakra area. Just for a few moments, visualize beautiful golden light in that area. And again, you can breathe out and go, release all the tension there. Getting connected to our heart chakra is very important, because then that's one way to center ourselves. I'd like you to take a few moments to absorb the light coming into the heart chakra and clearing out the blockages. And again, breathe out. So when you're ready, open your eyes and come back and see how you feel now. Just a few moments, just a few, literally half a minute of practice, and see if you do feel a little bit different. We'll be doing many different exercises in the course, and we'll be building from one day, one lesson on the last lesson. So I hope you can join me, and the course starts on May the 12th, Tuesday evening from 8 to 8:45. I look forward to seeing you there, and thank you.